Hi, I'm Laura from Twinkl, where we help all those who teach. Let's take a closer look at these key stage one counting money activities, which are a fun and interactive way to get children counting in twos, fives and tens confidently. Get started by showing children this How Much Money Is In My Jar PowerPoint, which features 2 pence, 5 pence and 10 pence coins. Each slide features the jar with coins inside. Discuss the value of the coins with children and encourage them to find the total by skip counting, like this. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14. This is a great group activity and a good way to get children counting in twos, fives or tens aloud. Or children could write their answers on a piece of paper or a whiteboard. Easily check if they were correct by pressing the interactive answer button on the PowerPoint. Once children are confident with this activity, move on by asking them to complete these Money in the Jar maths worksheets. Here, children can count in twos, fives or tens to find the total in the jar and write it in the space provided. Or start with the total and ask children to cut out the correct coins to make that value. If you'd rather, children could use toy coins or real coins to make the totals instead. So why not head over to the Twinkl webpage to download these fun money counting activities today. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.